Hi, this is Linoshka. Welcome back to my channel. What is your favorite Sunday breakfast? Well, on Sundays, I like to experiment a little while still keeping it a lazy Sunday quick fix. I'm making today healthy pancakes, minus the refined flour, no refined sugar, no eggs, and no milk. I know I'm just as excited as you are for this super healthy pancake recipe. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, you can send me all your photographs on Instagram. You can DM me or tag me in your photos. Let's go to the kitchen and get started. See you. So for this recipe, you'll be needing some rolled oats. I'm using 1.5 cups of rolled oats. I'm going to put them in the blender and convert them into an oat flour. Now you already know that I love eating oats for breakfast because it keeps me feeling full for a longer time. Studies even suggest that oats aid in weight loss, reduce blood sugar levels, and also reduce risk of cardiovascular diseases. So I'm going to make this easier and put all of this in the mixer, so we'll go ahead from there. So let's add in the oats, 1.5 cups. You put it, give it a quick pulse. Want it to be a little finer. You don't want it to be a bit too coarse. Okay, so now it's perfect. So what you'll get is this fine flour like texture.
Making this oat flour ahead of time is a great idea. You can incorporate it in a lot of recipes.
So that is your first ingredient done. Your second ingredient now is bananas. Now I've taken a large banana, that's about 140 grams, and mashed it with the help of a fork. Now you also know that I love eating fruits in the morning for breakfast when I'm not eating oatmeal, and bananas are a great breakfast option. They are high in potassium. Besides that, you already know that really is good for your gastrointestinal tract. And it's good if you have menstrual cramps. Okay, so let's add that in. Third ingredient is water. So I'm going to take 1 cup of water. So that's 1 cup. So I'm going to add only a little bit of water, about a quarter cup of it. So that everything gets incorporated before adding all of it. And this is completely optional, but I'm using just a little bit of baking soda, just a pinch. I find that it helps give this extra rise in the absence of eggs. So if you want to skip that, you can. So we'll give it a quick blend again. So it's well blended. This is what it looks like. So we'll add the rest of the water now and give it another blend. Okay, let's just check for the consistency now. This is what it looks like. I'm going to take my spatula. Yep. So this is a good consistency. There may be a few lumps. I can't find any of the bananas, but that's okay. So this is really a quick fix. So this is the basic recipe of your pancake batter. Now I'm going to add something extra special. You can also add cinnamon if you like. It's a great spice to help increase your metabolism. You can do as you please with it. Now I'm going to show you what I'm going to add today for this Sunday breakfast.
This blend improves iron levels and enriches the blood supply.
Nature's Hemofix. If you haven't already noticed, I'm feeling very pink today, and I decided why not make my oats pink as well. while also increasing its nutritional value. So I'm going to add 1 and 2 tablespoons of this. This is beetroot powder along with ginger and black pepper along with some assorted spices. So I won't be adding my cinnamon powder. If you want to make your own beetroot powder, you can just thinly slice some beet, put it in the oven and roast it completely till it's nice and dry, and then you can give it a quick blend and you have your own beetroot powder. If some people like adding protein powder in order to increase the protein content in all their foods, so if you want to do that, then you can add your pea protein powder. And the only thing that differs is you'll have to add more water. So earlier was just the basic pancake batter, so now I'm going to add little more water because we have added 2 tablespoons of the beet powder. I'm just going to eyeball it. I'll show you what the final consistency looks like as well. So let's give it another blend. It looks good. I'll show you what it looks like. And this is the consistency of it. So that's what you're looking for. Like I said, you could just stop earlier with the basic pancake and then you can go crazy with your creative ideas. So let's go and make our pancakes now. Such an easy and quick fix for a lazy Sunday morning. So you take a nice ladle so that you can spoon your batter nicely onto the frying pan and keep some good quality oil ready so that you can fry it nicely. So let's get started. First, let's heat the pan.
Once the pan has been heated, you can add the oil. If you're using a nonstick pan, you would require less amount of oil. Spoon in the pancake batter, spread evenly, and then let it cook. You can cover it with a lid. Once it starts bubbling through, you can flip it over and cook the other side as well. There you go, your pancake is ready. Repeat the same with the rest of your pancake batter. Make sure to add in a little extra love into your pancakes.
Okay, so 4 of these pancakes are already ready and they look really nice. I had a taste of one of them. They taste really nice. Some people just like their pancakes just as is. But if you like a sweet topping, you can do that. You can use maple syrup. Today we are using some really nice homemade Nutella. If you like this, then you can make it yourself at home. The link is over here.
Another great option for the banana oatmeal pancake is to use peanut butter as a topping. Do check out my peanut butter recipe.
Okay, time to taste and let's dig into these pancakes. I love mine even better with the Nutella and spices mix. It's amazing. Enjoy!
He's also wearing pink today. It's a reflective collar.
Wow, you're so pretty. So pretty. Say hi for the camera.
Everything pink today. Do you want a piece?
Do you want a piece? Give me a small piece.
Do you like it? Does she like it? She threw it out.
Do you want a small piece?
Did you like it? Did you have second thoughts? Are you going to finish all? You can't finish all.
Likes it.
God.